I'll just go to sleep. Ah. Hello! Give it a minute or two for people to turn up. Can you heal me? Thank you! You what, Dad? Just gonna give it a couple of minutes for people to turn up. Dad says thanks for watching your stream earlier. We're gonna run away from this panda before Peter's up. Run away from the panda! I'm gonna go and heal. Hello, healing lady! Me and my little sister have set ourselves up as a pop-up Pokemon Center. Not that we asked anyone if we could or should. Gallamine is pretty rough and clean, isn't it? I'll heal your Pokemon. Thank you. Move him down there again. Yeah, we'll just head into the mine. I think we get an encounter in here. I don't think we got one yesterday. So the first thing we see, we're gonna catch. It was the Woobat. Hello! Avoided. That's cheating. Catch. Nope. Gloom is tanky. Yeah. Needs to be. Just get in the ball! Line stick box? What are you talking about? No! Don't do that! Actually do it this time. Nope. Switch. Hi, Steph, how are you? way that happened. Please get in the ball. Oh, thank goodness. The Japanese name. Oh, right. right, I need to make a note of that. Where was that? The mine. It was a root bat. And we'll just look at this trade and see what we get out of it. Hopefully something good. Endeavor takes the HP of the opponent down to... Oh, okay. Off work for at least another month? Oh no! What happened? Give me no, we're gonna trade him away. I don't know. I remember you said you hurt yourself, but I can't remember what happened, sorry. Awkward. Oh yeah, I have to put him in the thing first. Right, connect. Did one of your possums bite you? Did you get rabies? To be honest, Steph. Your knee has been bothering you. They said I had to go to physical therapy this month and get an MRI. If this is a tear, I'll have to get surgery. Ooh. I hope it's not. I hope you get... Leave me alone. I hope you get well soon. I need to do some healing. Oh, we'll just go through and talk to this lady. Hey! Heal me, please. Look at him going along the tracks, that's really cool. Ah! Shiny! Get the shiny! Revive. Fine, we'll do this battle first. Either rock something or ground something. I don't remember which. I played through Sword, are you liking it so far? Yeah, I am actually. I played through Sword as well. I'm just doing this one on stream. We're trying to do like a challenge run, which is something I've never done before. So, should be interesting. Squished. Aha. Yeah, you learned. Ah, money. Trade completed. Let's see what we got. Please be something good that we can use. Bye bye. Look how cute that little puppy is. Okay. I think we can use that depending on the level. Please don't be like level 80. No! Level 60, of course it is. Yeah, right. Yeah, alright, let's just... There we go. So much money. Yeah. Yeah, they start you off with like, why a level 60 Lillipup? Because on this game, the Pokemon in the wild area scale to your level, so clearly someone very high level is out there filling their Pokedex. That's why it's such a high level. I'm lost. Should I be going this way? Hello? Oh. Ooh, a TM. Something good? Possibly. Oh, it's one of those. The 2-5 ones are not usually that good. Ah! Oh, you can't sneak past people the same way you can sneak past the Pokemon. Let me know if the sound and everything's alright. Let me know if it's too loud or anything. Oh, you are fighting tight. Ooh, like this. Ah, you might be okay. Rock threats, that shouldn't be too loud. I have to be careful not to level this up too much. Oh, otherwise it's gonna really suck when we get to the Bastion. Will you switch? Yeah, let's switch. We also have to discuss Phoebus in a minute. I may have to put the Carcal back in the box if he's going to keep leveling up like that. Scary face. I don't think I've ever used that move. Ah! I knew there was a shiny here somewhere. Oh! Let's pop that on. Is it this one? No. This one? No. No. No, okay. Let's give that to him for now. I'll give that to Phoebus. I'm actually gonna put Carcal in a box for now because I don't want him leveling up much more until we get to the gym. Hello, lady, fight me. Oh, she flipped. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot now that puts her out front now. We really don't have any moves, do we? Uh-oh. James, I remember that. Fight me. That was funny. Want to whoop them? Okay. Stay away from me. Ha! Look at the dude. An ether. Ooh, that's gonna be super handy later on. Because you can't buy those. Why all the revives? Hello! Do you think a Pokemon game is ever gonna be set in Russia? Maybe. What have we had? We've had obviously a lot of Japan. We've had. Wasn't there one set in America? We've had Hawaii. The UK. Yeah, I don't see why not. And we've had like France. As well, there was one set in that area. Unova was literally just New York. Yeah, well, they can't do like every part of America, they can't. That is a small part of America. I know. Well, as I say, you can't. It's like they did France, they didn't do the whole of Europe, you know? So. Yeah, if you say so. Look at this muffin. Could have at least done New York State. Well, I mean, how would you? How would it be different though? Why does he? I think it's a. I always thought he was a boy. I'm not gonna lie. New York City is not the capital of New York State. Is it not? Huh. I never knew that. Can you not do that, please? Oh, lag. Please don't lag. Oh, we could be in big trouble. Please don't hit yourself. Right, we're gonna switch to the. Was it? What is Chavis called it? Stick line box. Yeah. Oh, I really don't want to wipe at this battle. I have potions I can use if I need to. Don't miss. Thank you. Yeah, of course you are. No, we'll keep this one. We do need to decide what we're doing with Phoebus, because I have a prism scale on my sword account, and I will need to be trading it over for it to evolve anyway. So, it's a case of Do we wait? Or do we do it now? Brief time, New York City was capital of the US. I don't know, they don't teach us American history over here. For obvious reasons. Ah, stop that! Oh, this is why we need some badges. They don't teach us either. Oh. Stop that! Okay, right, he's down a life. Should have healed him up. Let's have a look. Yeah, I can give them all three, I give them all three lives. Get a little bit more, technically in a wonder lot, they're only supposed to have one, but I wanted to give them three. Which one of these is more effective? That one. Squish it! Squish the little hat thing! Yay! Alright, got my notebook here today. Lost our first life. She is doing 1/3 of catlock rules. What are catlock rules? What are you talking about? You weren't trying that hard? Yeah, of course you weren't. Because cats have 9 life. If and when we face each other in a fisherman. Yeah. Maybe wishing star in this area. Yeah. Bye bye, loser. Aww. Poor Gloom. Heal me! Yep. Thank you! Explain to me the thing you're doing with this game. Okay, it's called a Wonderlock. Kind of. What happens after 3 knockout? They can't be used again. They have to be released or shoved in the box. Just makes it that much harder. Normally they only get 1 life, but I think that seems a bit too hard for me on my first go. So we gave them 3. Every like route you can only catch 1 Pokemon. And that Pokemon has to be traded away. With the Wonder Trading, hence why it's called a Wonderlock. So yeah. Give me all of the berries! Oh, 1 berry. Wow, that sucks. Cherry berry. Yes, keep shaking the tree. Uh-oh. Ah! Angry squirrel! Oh, Feebas, learn tackle. Wow, that was effective, wasn't it? Yeah, it's a variant of a Nuzlocke. Huh? guys are just making it worse. No, we're not. I'll link you. Remind me after the stream to send you a link. Oh, come on. Just kick the stupid squirrel. Really? Now you decide you're just going to be a jerk. But just kick it. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. No. Even with all that defense drop, it didn't do anything. Okay. Finally! Send him link to... Oh, okay. Yeah, I got two berries out of that. Ah! Farmer lady! Right, we have a encounter here, and it's gotta be this pumpkin. No, did I catch it? Yes. Right. So this is the catch for this route. It's the only one we can catch on this route. And I just realized that I'm pretty sure that's a grass type. Uh-oh. Jesus! Oh, let's just throw you up now. And after we've caught it, we have to trade it away. Use razor leaf. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Can you use Dawn Spore, please? Confused. Oh, we had such good luck with them using the moves, and now it's just like they can't be bothered.
Stop it!
Can we just throw the ball? I think it's even easier at this point.
Get in the ball!
That was effective. Hitting it, because if I hit it and I kill it, then I've lost the catch for this route. Oh,
just catch it!
God. Oh, finally! No! Ah! I mean, that works as well. Traded. Right. Let's mark that off. There are so many rules. Want to just play the game? It's just because, like, you know, just to like mix it up, right? No, I don't want to nickname it. I know I'm supposed to, but I don't want to. If they were for our team, I would nickname them, but it makes it interesting. Yeah, that's where it's coming from. Like, when you've played Pokemon 100 times, it's like, okay, well, what can we do that's different? Alright. Now let's trade him away. You want that? You spell it backwards.
Nah, leave me alone!
I don't think you've ever played a game all the way through except maybe Blue. Did you finish that? This is a more unpredictable variant of the Nuzlocke challenge. In this variant, any Pokemon caught must immediately be traded using one to trade and receive Pokemon used instead. Typically, this comes with a level restriction, where if the received Pokemon is more than a certain number of levels higher than the original, it must be traded again until only... Oh, I didn't know that. Oh well, I'm just gonna take what they have. Honestly, I don't really care. Is this supposed to be like a casual one, not like a super strict one, which is why they all have 3 lives? Can you not do that, please? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's... Oh, don't start this. Thank you. Bye bye. Healing lady. Ah, there you are. Hello. Heal me, please. Right. Oh, let's get the trade. Okay. Interesting. He's handy for the fire gym, actually. Please don't be level one. Oh, what's the bet? And he's level one. Oops. Pants. Oh, no, that means he's a breeding reject, so he could potentially be really good. Do not pop you there. Come with me, Charmander. Right, let me get that on the... Charmander. There we go. That's a girl as well. Carry on then. Oh, we really
Was that a shiny? Did I see something shiny? Yes, I did. Shiny! Let's pop him out in front. There we go. Hello! Losing service, I'll be back if I can. Okay! Thank you, Steph. Ah! It's a little blob of cream. This will work. Nope. Ah! That's it. Use your moves. Yay! Dead Charmander is level 11 already. Electrics are aggressively friendly. They really are. They chase you for miles. Oh, don't start this. I'm trying to think. Is it the first gym or the second gym I need for level 20? I'm hoping it's the first one. Hey! See, you can do it! You want to learn what? Okay, well, we'll get rid of Growl then. I don't have a bug type. Ah! Diglett! What? Oh. It's so cute! What? What are you talking about? Is that another Electrike? Oh no, it's glaring me out. I really wanted to use one of them. Hopefully we get one. Apparently the next gym is up to level 30 and then plus 10 per gym. Oh, that's good. But is that just for the levels that you can catch? Or is it for the ones that obey you as well? Because they work slightly differently in this game. Because of the wild areas. Obey you. Okay. Don't die, Charmander! Yeah, we're switching you out. If that's the case, I'm gonna have to stop leveling him before I won't be able to use him. What was that noise? It was Eevee. Eevee has its own call now, like Pikachu, because of the Let's Go Eevee game. Ah! Meowth is angry! Oh. I about spent all over my keyboard. Don't do that. You'll have to clean it then, and that's effort. Squish the tiny spider. Bye, tiny spider. Come on! I'm so downhearted. Oh no! What's this? Is this something good? Oh, you missed out. Ew. Run away! Ah! No! Oh, crap. Can't you just run? I forgot about that. I feel like you're asking a lot, expecting me to use my brain. How mean of you, Travis. Oh, no, I don't want to fight you. Leave me alone. One of us has to use it. Bad Hair Gaming, thank you for the raid. How are you? How did this stream finish? I'm trying to be what's her face hill? You know the one. Oh, yeah. Leave a map if you're not sure. Okay. Where's the doggy? Puppy. Hello, Dad. I'll just let you know. team was good. I only lost a battle once. That's good. I lost my first life. We did get a Charmander from a trade, though. Just before the grass gym. A Corgi? Yeah, Corgi. Who died? Gloom. We need to stock up on Pokemon. Or do we? Oh, we'll get another 6. She's doing a through light. Yeah. He was here yesterday, so he knows. I don't need to go this way. Let's see what's up here. Hello, puppy! Now there's something with these pillars, but I don't remember what the puzzle is, so... Ooh, extra attack. There's something up here? Wah! Shiny! Ooh, a leaf stone. Ooh, that might be useful as well. Still like the Scottish trainer. The Scottish Pokemon trainer memes, yeah, those are funny. It's a doodle. Yeah, let's go with that. What was that? Black storm, like, what dark is day? What connection is that to Dynamax? I'm sure it gives me a lot to do. Mm-hmm. Thanks for all your thoughts. You asked me one question. Milo's Lee card. Take these two. Out of your Pokemon one in fighting form. Stop giving me revives. Like, we know you're bad at this game. Take these. Puppy! He's so cute. Hello. Probably not that fresh if it's been sitting in that fountain for goodness knows how long. Oh, this isn't the way. Is there an item there? Nope. Is there anything down here? Yes, I know I can't go that way yet, but can I go here? Is there a shiny? Shiny? Hello? No shinies yet. Ah, there's one. An Everstone. Ooh, a TM. Brutal Swing. Everything in its vicinity. Inspired me to start a one lock. Got a fairly solid team. Add in the rule that I had to surprise trade until I get one I can name. Team spread is interesting. What have you got? Wait, can I change these names? Oh, I have to do it at the poker. I thought you couldn't change their name of traded ones. can't. I didn't think you could. Wait, that, no. Oh, that's strange, you hadn't let me. Oh well, never mind. Hello! Oh, yeah, something more interesting to say. What level? Ah, absolutely revealed. Oh, that was quick. Right. Gonna get him back out. Let's hope he doesn't overlevel too much. Phoebus can go back in the box because I don't really want him getting murdered. Ah! Pokeball, please. Gym mission, defeat of a gym leader, and gather 8 gym badges. Yes, yes, I got it. Yes. Would you like to attempt the gym mission? Yes. That's something I did like about these games, was like the little puzzles before. Aracuda, Sobble. Oh, Dupive is good. Oh, you got a Buneary? Machamp and Glaceon. Who designed that Pokeball wearing costume? What's wrong with it? It's the ball guy. He gives you Pokeballs. But yeah, I love these little challenges that every gym has. It's so much better than just, oh, go through and fight the trainers. That was so sincere. What was? But he's the poor guy. yeah. Call me Dan, but I don't want to. My servers are running a job to report the result of the battle, so legendary. I always liked him because he gave you free stuff. Go! Hurt the Wooloo. Come on, you lot, get over there. Ha ha! Do I have to hurt them away from the Yamper? Yeah, I do. Go on, go round, go round. Keep going. Oh, you're gonna make me fight you, aren't you? You're not fine, I'll hopefully level up Charmander. It's your job to send me packing. Wow, you're gonna get fired. Level. Oh, that's not so bad. I was worried they're gonna be like level 20 something. I'm so scared. Helping you level up. Engine Charger and the Pokemon are perfect for each other. so much money in this game. Oh, no, 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 don't! Avoid the Amber! No, avoid him! No! Ah, stupid. Stupid run from up. Right, we're gonna go and fight this guy. Fight me! Oh no, not a buddy. Was it critical? Ah, yeah, we got the burn. It doesn't make any difference, but you know. Yay! I'm gonna scratch it, get rid of it. Yay! Ooh. That's the Evolve Legends. Is there such a thing as mods for this? There is, but I don't know how to do them. There's probably websites and stuff that can tell you how. Go! The jailbreak your Switch or use an emulator. Ah. Full contact Game of Thrones style Pokemon? Oh my goodness. No! Don't be paralyzed! Like Gyarados bites an audition off like a turnip. You want the manga, that's what you want. Yay! You want to learn Fire Fang? Which manga? There are a couple. I've only read the the first one. Kind of what I'm expecting to see in Legends Arceus. Yeah. Oh, I'm so looking forward to that. I am so looking forward to Legends Arceus. I can't wait. And I will be streaming it when I get it. I'm not really into Digimon. But yeah, Travis, look into Pokemon Legends Arceus. That might be your thing. It's like a different take on it. Go! Yeah, I know. Let's see. Oh, what way do we go? No, not all the way, not all the way. Go past the. No, stupid map! No! My sheep! Go that way. No, what are you doing? Ah! What are you. Oh, now they're gonna get turned around by the stupid dog. No, don't go that way! Oh, I hate these sheep so much. Go! Where's the fighting lady? Hello! Fight, please! used one of those in Pokemon Sun. It was pretty good. Oh, I didn't heal the thingy of his... Oh. Okay, never mind. No, I think we'll stick with this one. Crossed with what? I mean, I have no idea what you're talking about. Fight! Oh, paralyzed. No. I'm glad we did that trade and got the Charmander. can't go level 20. That's not ideal. Is it better than what he's currently got? Yep. Yeah, we'll swap it. Ta-da! Hey! Alright. Next is the gym leader. Oh, I better heal. Go, little sheep. Join your friends. Arceus looks kind of cool. Yeah, it really does. Yay, I did it! Remember if you can heal before. Oh, you should be able to, right? Oh, all these little symbols are really annoying. There we go. Right. Let's. Potion. Go up. Potion you, paralyze heal you. Need to get more of those. And there we go. I swear if I get to the end now and they go, we're gonna heal you, I'm gonna be very annoyed. Let's keep going. Gym mission cleared. I always like the gym missions on this. They're so good. Whee! Now, I'm pretty sure his ace is an Eldegoss. And I'm pretty sure he has a Wooloo, but I don't remember if he has anything else. My gym is the first one people face, so we get a lot of challenges. Try to keep the gym mission challenging. It didn't stop you. Chasing sheep, it's easy. It's not real well. Oh, that's a Dynamax. Ooh. There's a point. Alright. Is this supposed to be soccer stadium or cricket or baseball? Well, it's not going to be baseball or American football in England, is it really? I think it's probably most likely based on... Oops. You would call it a soccer stadium. Okay, he doesn't have a Wooloo other one. Which one's more effective? Oh. I believe it's called a perfect stadium. This is really easy. Dynamax just feels lazy compared to Mega Evolution. Oh, I mean, you have Gigantamax in that as well. But it is kind of fun. So, go! Plus, who doesn't want a giant lizard? Also, the problem with Mega Evolution was they only gave it to already really strong Pokemon. On this way, everything can do it, so, you know. What's the difference between Dynamax and Gigantamax? Gigantamax ones get different forms. They look slightly different. You what, Dad? Yeah, one spelt with a B and one spelt with a G. Go away! Silly old fart. Literally didn't know this was a thing outside the car game. Oh yeah, I saw it. Ah! Please don't kill my Charmeleon. I need that. Do I still have speed? No. That's... Oh, we're fine. Also, this looks a lot cooler than Mega Evolution. Yay! We did it! So happy! Yeah, I get the lore on the Pokédex entries, but I mean, that really doesn't make a difference to the battling. You know? Like... Oh, this is the new badges thing. They all make one big badge, which is really cool as well. Catch Pokemon up to level 25. Yes, I know that. I know how to defeat the gyms. I don't know why. Alright. Take this TM to commemorate your victory. Magical Leaf. Ooh, that's a good one. The Pokédex is full of... Well, yeah, but as I say, it really doesn't matter. Got a grass uniform. I wish we could actually use that in the battle, so that you can't. Oh, what a gymnast. The trick to catch Pokemon at a high level than Pokemon on your team, but they make powerful allies if you succeed. That's true. Can I buy anything new yet? Aha! Let's buy some of these. Stock up while we're here. paralyzed things, because that's probably the most annoying thing on the whole planet. You forgot this game stats Premier Balls, yeah. It's the best thing ever. No more buying them 10 at a time so you get the free ball. No. Oh, I wanted to sell. So I used to buy them in 10s. Yeah, I used to do that as well. Look, it's really annoying though when you wanted like 15, you'd have to do it 5. Who would win? I don't know. I don't even know what that is, Rumi. But Chara, I'm going to get hate for saying this, but I am not really a fan of Charizard. I feel like he's overused. Is there anything else we can sell? I don't think so. I might keep those in case we need them. Bye bye! Oh, did I get the ball? I got the ball. Right. Onward! It's not a great contest to set the power levels of Digimon and Pokemon are like comparing apples to onions. We're gonna heal and then we're gonna move on. Oh, stop telling me about the rare Pokemon at Wedgewood Station. Alright, the problem we have now is we have two fire types for a water gym. Oh, be cursed with your nose itching a little bit, but as soon as you're Travis! Oh, that's brilliant. Double battle? Yep. Oh crap. That looks like a steel type, so we will acid the okay, both of them, that works. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, of course, yeah, steel type, of course, doesn't work. Come on, brain, we know this. Apparently. Let's. Yeah, we'll get rid of the queen. We need to get him some better moves. He only has one. No, it's kind of crap. Hello! Technically acid would work on yeah, but it's a steel type and acid is a poison move and the steel ones are immune to poison. Yeah, he's a stainless steel type. We are starting to try to keep winning during the gym challenge. Please let me get an interview again sometime. Okay. Ah, we have it. Okay, yeah, I think it's kind of obvious what we're getting here. Splitsy! What? Oh, I don't know, Rumi. It's highly corrosive, but not on steel acid. Ah, we need to use a weak move here and not kill it. Okay, looks like... I want to say... two more times. Alright. Now you listen to me. Don't crit. Because you need to catch this. Oh, you burnt it. Oh, crap. That's not ideal. I really like the music on this game. Just heal up first. Get in the ball, you little jerk! Oh, please, I don't want to miss this catch. Why do you have to burn it? Oh, come on, heal yourself. Or get in the ball, either way. No. I think we've missed this encounter. Oh no, maybe not. Thing so hard to catch. That Spritzy really values its independence. Well, it's got no right to. Switch and hopefully stun Spirit. Hopefully. Hopefully won't kill it soon. No, that's not true, Rumi. All balls have a certain catch rate. That's how it works. Really? It's fine. Alright, what was that? Route 5? timer balls get better the longer you go. Yeah, I know, but I don't have any timer balls at the moment. No, leave me alone, I'm busy. Go away, I'm trying to trade your friend away. Oh, no, at least win the ball first. Surprise trade, someone gets to have a very injured, very burnt Spritzy. Leave me alone! Oh, I forgot there's two breeding places on this one. Ah! What do we do here? Because we get an egg here. Just get a toxic. May get an extra trade here. Oh, nice. Ooh! Ah! That's a heck of a name. To use one of those. I bet it's a really high level though. Oh, 35 isn't bad. Oh, it's actually a really good move. Not moves, stats. I can brain. Check some. Yeah, let's all look at that summary. I've always wanted to use one of these. Oh, that's a really good ability. Pokemon's attachment and critical hits if the target's poisoned. Cool. We're keeping you aside for later. Right, how do these work on this list? Them to the end or what? Oh, add location. Static reader route 5. Just add that one. Put it after route 5. Sorry, I was updating the list. I do apologize. Oh, he's so cute. No, you're gonna live with someone else. Ooh. Those are gonna be very useful if we get more level 1 Pokemon that we need to trade. Yeah, sure. Right. No, wrong button. Him away as well. There are so many like menus to get through on this game if you want to do something. Okay. down here. Growing in a really unique way. What? Oh, Stuffle. It's so cute! Oh! Okay. That's handy. Oh, not the defense drop. Oh, she's gonna have three of those, isn't she? Oh no, never mind. Dragon's gonna have no effect on me, so I just have to go with the fire. Oh, I have one of those in my Ultra Sun playthrough. Bye bye, cutie fly. Actually, I am gonna very quickly. Pop him away in a box. Save him for later. I haven't found anyone for my trade yet. Ah! Oh. Hello! Pokemon breed a Debra. Lucina. Aww. That's so cute! Please don't have a water type or something. Use a potion! I'm not allowed to do that, only I'm allowed to do that. Ooh! Yes, we will get rid of Sweet Sack. Toxic is going to be very handy. Especially if we combine it with that Toxic effect. Curious to see what's here. I'm not gonna catch it. You reeled in your line. Yeah, I suck at this. Ah, trade complete, finally. Ah, oh, that's another hacked one, you can tell by the name. Oh. Oh no? A Peter? Oh, shiny? Is that shiny? Doesn't look any different. Huh? gonna hack in a shiny, hack in a decent one. P-Dove. Alright. Alright, we'll release that because it's dodgy. And we'll catch a replacement. Yeah, you'll do. Come here. Wasn't the other replacement also a Stuffle? Oh, don't burn it. Perfect. Let's see if we just catch it. G-man. You better put some effort into that. Okay, let's switch before we die. Ah, fun, adorable little teddy bear. You pack quite a punch. Don't avoid it, you cheat. That's better. Get to trade it away. And get our actual Pokemon. We have rules about burps, so yeah, you have to put some effort in if you're gonna burp on stream. No, I don't wanna nickname it. Stinkier the better. Yeah, that's exactly the rule. Trading Stuffle. Go away. Yes, preferably not a hacked one. Also, I still stand by, if you're gonna hack in shinies, hack in a decent one. Nobody wants a shiny P-Dub. Gathering berries. I wonder if that's what Richard looks like when he's at work in his chef's outfit. Ah, he's got an apple! Oh, I forgot you were badly damaged. Let's swap you out. Oh, we need something that can take on the water gym. That's the next one. So ideally we get a grass Pokemon from this trade. I don't think we will, but oh, stop using the draw. That's such a funny animation. I'm really liking this Carcolder. I wanted to use one before on my sword playthrough, but I picked Cinderace as my starter and they kind of overlap. But I do really like this one. Hopefully we have more ways to the end. I'm gonna leave him out of the water because he doesn't die. the starting games when you got like 50 quid for winning a battle. On this one you get like 1500. It's crazy. Sending Stuffle to Emmy. Please give me something good. Oh! Okay! I'm not too. That's not a bad one. Hello! How are you today? Was that Charmanding? I think that's right. Sorry if it's not. I'm stupid and I can't read. Level don't be- Oh no, level 60! Oh fuck. Call me Char if you like. Okay. I will try and level up. Ah! No! Stuffle! Leave me alone! We'll shake it once more. Nope, that was a mistake. I can trade you some level 20s. It's a wonder trade challenge. So it has to be like a random trades. But I appreciate the offer. Get it! Oh, we are not ready for Nessa's gym. Run away! Ah! Oh, tree in the way. Wobbuffet. Look at it with its lipstick on. It's ridiculous. Oh, is this where we get the bike? I think it is. And I didn't heal my Charmeleon. They're trying to steal my bike. You missed a ball. Did I? Oh, I'll go back and get it in a minute. Yeah, good luck with that. It was by the house, was it really? I will go back and get it in a minute. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal up. You're gonna get ruined if I know. Social distancing, can you not do that, please? Haha, take that. Oh, evil. I really like my evil one, so look at his little mustache. He's so cute! Surprise traded one of those website accounts. Shiny Lapras isn't terrible. No, I like Lapras. It was one of my favorites. Oh, what do we do with Slash? Oh, you could give it a smoke screen. I'm not using it. Can we really let it later if we need to? I just find Jomon? It would have been so much quicker. I still love that animation, it's so funny. Have a bike, please. Yay! If I attach my digital bicycle, then maybe I could get a road to pop into that as well. Travis was right, I did miss one. A shed shell. Oh, okay. I probably won't be using that. Leave me alone. Oh, I can't get past the stupid trees. Ah! Go away, Stuffle. Yeah, I've been spotted and I'm stuck. Ow. As long as it doesn't need to go again, it should be alright. Oh, yeah, it's these. Yay! Ah, there is. HP base points. It's just a regular feather and has no effect. Aww, doesn't that make them prettier? Pick up the. No. Healed up real quick. Potions are somewhere. There we go. Ah. Why is he so territorial? Because he knows there's a toilet nearby. Yeah. Like we can't afford more potions. Yeah, that's what it is. He knows there's a toilet nearby, so. Although if he'd just run on and use it, then maybe he wouldn't do that stupid stance all the time. use this because I think that has the... Does it have the ability that produces fire, or is it the one that increases fire? It's a one, either way. Mine never hit 5 times. Everyone, my Pokemon isn't ace, it's no problem at all. But why they're all dead. Oh, bunny! I remember when these were announced, everyone was like, oh, that's gonna be a fire fighting type of game. Yes. Give up by now. You may have to be off work again? Oh no! What's wrong? My assistant just tested. So many swivels. Obtain a revive. Why does everyone keep giving me revives? I've only lost one life so far. Also, I just remembered I have that magical leaf TM that I can use on okay, I can't use it. Why can't you learn magical? Easy money? Yeah, that's true. My money's not exactly hard to come by this one. Oh. I'm not looking forward to this next gym. Okay. Ah! Look at him floating! Hello! Heal just in case. It doesn't need to be a super potion, we should use a couple of these. There's gonna be something at the end of the game that you can buy for like 84 bazillion or lime stick boxes. One of those, we traded it away from him. I don't remember what. I think it was this one actually. I think it was the Charmander. Does anyone
one remember or do I have to check? What was the question?
I don't remember.
What did we trade Boobat for? This is mine now. Oh, three special attacks. Uh-oh. Run away! The fish? The fish? What fish? No, we didn't know Feebas was traded yesterday. Oh, hang on, I will check. I'll let you lot watch that while I check. Rubat was... Oh, we got a Lillipup that I couldn't use because it was like level 60. That was right, yeah. Also, I apologize, Charmanding. I missed your follow. Thank you for that. Pokemon Center! Oh, you're not ready for the water gym. Unless... Maybe one thing. Find someone that's not a stupid level. Oh, Phoebus. Okay. 8, I think. Alright, we bring this. Do we evolve Phoebus now? Because I have a thingy that I need to evolve it on my sword account, and it's a trade Pokemon anyway. Do we evolve him now and take him to the gym? Or her to the gym, whatever it is, I don't know. I mean, I'm taking him anyway for the levels, but... I could take thingy as well. Did you just yes, because I'm a horrible person. You should know this by now. Poor Tater. I really wish I could rename it that, because that's just the best name ever. No, I didn't want to check the summary, I wanted to swap them around. Because it drives me mad that they're not in level order. Valkyrie Eden, thank you for the follow. I heard that one. Alright. Let's just make sure everyone's fully... before we're gonna get squashed by the water gym. Oh yes, I know they're a rare Pokemon away just. Stop telling me! Right, what moves do you have? They're decent. Almost have my competitive team ready. Oh! I never play competitive because I'm bad at it. She's a laughing minute, isn't she?
much. Guess I need to keep doing this. Blah blah blah. Blah. There's me, no, he is. That's brilliant. Yeah, he's gonna lose to everyone, you just know it. Garchomp, Dusclops, Scizor, Toxapex, Scrafty, and Alolan Ninetales. Ooh, that's a heck of a team you've got there. Come on, I've got a gym to lose. Pound seafood. Garchomp and Scizor are sword dance with his. I like how you have two. She had some. She really did, yeah. Magnet, but I don't have any electric Pokemon. Oh, I wish I did though. I don't know how much easier this gym would be if I had one. Can I get down here and get a...
Nope.
I was hoping I could get one more trade before. Could get a couple more wild area ones. Can we use this now? Which stage do you want to go to? Wedgehurst. No, wild area. Right. I've only got one of these so far, so we can get a couple more wild area encounters and hopefully get a grass Pokemon for the water gym. Hello, sir. I want to spend my money. How much do I have? Oh, you have. Oh, I've never seen that one before. Yeah, alright. Okay, so we have the one for Rolling Fields. Let's see if we can go over here and get one from over here. I'm not quite sure when it changes. Bunny! That's not a bunny, that's a bunnelby. Yay! Tiny mushroom! That's a Tootle, 100% that's a Tootle. I'm just gonna grab these so we can hopefully get some fast falls at some point. What's that? Is that a binnacle? Is that the starting or is that the evolve? I can't remember. Change soon. I should be using my bike. Not that it's much faster, but... Ah, here we go. Alright, first one we see is this thing. That's an oddish! Oh, it would be, wouldn't it? The one thing that we could actually use. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna switch. First time. Right. That was East Lake Axwell, so that wasn't oddish. Yep, right. So hopefully we get something good in this that we can use just something we can use in the gym. Get in the box. Oh, no, this one's already in the box. Okay, surprise trade. Oddish. See if we can find anything until that goes off. Ooh, shiny. Ah! Leave me alone. No, that. Getting a little bit of lag, sorry about that. I saw that. I saw the sparkle. Where was it? Ah, there it is. Another revive! Come on, something we can use in the gym. Garchomp broke in the camp? Flying dragon. That's useful. Please don't be a super high level. 24. We can use that. Alright, let's pop the cock on the way. Double team. Ooh, double team. Let's check that summary. What does Infiltrator do? Barrier substitute in the. Oh, okay, that's handy. 9 more followers till that goal for affiliate is reached. Yeah, I know. We're so close! Ah! I saw the shiny. Where's the shiny? Oh, there's two. Pungent root. That's something I need to do. I need to start doing the curry. Alright. We're gonna... did I heal? I think I did. You're right, I hadn't refreshed. Okay, right. Where we need to be? We need to be up here. Click on it. There we go. I'm gonna make sure everyone's healed up. I don't want to go in there and not have everyone healed up. out. The plan is, if all else fails... We toxic everything with gloom and then send toxpex in to get the critical hits. Hello, let me in please. She's off of the lighthouse. Okay, of course she is. Shiny. Ooh, two super potions. Those will be useful. Hey look, it's toxicities. Hello. To this day, without fishing with other Pokemon, that would be more itching for its final. Okay. I'm trying to remember what she's got on her team. Ah! Ball guy! Hello! But those will be useful later on. Six Magikarp. That would be the easiest gym challenge ever. Look at him, he even dances. Doing this one. Oh yeah, it's on the game. This could take a while. I should reach the goal. Somehow so blocked by water. And we'll press the button and swap Feebas out from being in front, just because I feel like this guy might be better. It's been the funniest thing on a Wonderlock to just get Magikarp. No, I would have traded them out again. Dupe's claws. Although, to be honest, if you could train them off a team of six Gyarados, this would not be too bad. No, I'll take that color. Although, to be fair, I did get a Feebas, and they're not much better than Magikarp. What was the Travis Gorse Tater Fish? Ones. pretty strong. I'm still trying to remember what Pokemon Nessa has. It's bugging me that I can't remember. Blue one is immediately to the red one. Do you want me to tell you what she has? What's her ace? Just tell me that. Bite me. Dreadnought. Does that mean she has a Tootle? She does not have a tool. Sure, how good my brain is. I mean, technically, if she had a Dragonair at some point, she had a tool. How many does she have? Does she have two or three? Three. red one somewhere. Can we push this red one? Red one's a blue one. Turn this one on. If I push that red one, that blue one gets cut off. But I'm gonna go back. Turn the red back on. Right. But if I turn the red back on, it blocks that. Hit the yellow one, turn the red one back off, and hit the blue one. I think I brought you along. Thing is, now that's blocked by the yellow. Oh no, it's not. Thank you. Die here, it's your fault, Travis, to get us through the puzzle. If you die here, it's because you're brain control deleted. Yeah. Your mind as a Pokemon trainer must be quite refined. Wow, she was watching somebody else. Right. Okay, they're not that bad a level. Let's start with the first one. Okay, that outspeeds, that's pretty good. And that did not do nearly as much as I wanted it to. Glad I stopped up on healing stuff. Whatever Travis calls you, lying stick square or something. Okay. Oh, all the levels. Okay. So that's scary. No, keep all of them. Arakuda. Oh, we should. No, I didn't actually, Travis. Oh, get right. No, we are going to. Travis, can you wait? Did you live? How? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm impressed. Give this one a try. You're not the level I need you to be for me. Always listen. Come on! Wait. Hey, we did it anyway! Okay, that went a lot easier than I thought it would. I'm not gonna lie. can now catch Pokemon up to level 30.
Okay.
Fire gym leader. Well, kind of. Okay, we are gonna leave it there for today. We are two gyms down, we lost one life on Gloom, and we got some interesting traits. So, thank you everyone who watched and chatted and followed and everything. If you want to, there is a link to my Discord on the about page of my Twitch. Hopefully I will see you there. Thank you again for watching. Bye bye.